Hi, this is Survival Chicken. I'm hanging from this bridge because some terrorists put a bomb over there and I gotta defuse it. Unfortunately, one of my hands is kind of unavailable right now, but I just got this new Zilla tool. I've been testing it out. It's from CRKT, and it works with one hand. So let me take care of this real quick. And clip the wire, and it's done. Well, the city is safe. Let's get to that tabletop. So what we have here is a selection of multi-tools I've been using recently. This one is obviously my favorite. This is the Leatherman, the Wave. I got this at Costco. It came with a little extra flashlight, which I still have. I think it's in my tool bag somewhere. Yeah, this thing is great. You know, if you're dropped off in the middle of nowhere, you can only pick one, this is the one to take, because it's just got great tools on it, you know, a nice serrated blade. It's easy to open. This is, you know, good size, big blade that, yeah, I like that because the farther away, I'll explain that later, but here you have, you know, inside it's got the measuring ruler, and my favorite part is this teeny little screwdriver. So if you're at the gun range and you adjust your sights, you got something there, and it also flips around to a little Phillips head, which is kind of cool. So yeah, I definitely love this one. I used to take it to work all the time. This is the actual one, and yeah, I would definitely, yeah, that's a keeper. I got this one one day when I forgot this guy. This is the Gerber, and they have a lot of sliding models out there, which are great. It's like two buttons on the side, you flick it out, and the whole mechanism, the whole slides out, so you don't have to do this folding thing to get to the pliers. You know, this one's, it's kind of bulky. It's if you need to grab a hand on something, you know, the these are spread pretty far apart. I'm not really a big fan of the ergonomics of it, but, you know, for $30, I think that's what it was. You know, this is something that's pretty awesome. I just leave it in Mrs. Feather's car, and she never uses it, but sometimes I do when I go in there. Recently, I picked up this Zilla tool from CRKT, which is pretty much what this review is about. The nice thing about this thing is it's one hand opening, so you click the little switch and you're ready to go. Also, the nice thing about these pliers is, unlike either of these tools, like say you were opening this guy, clipping some wire, I know this has happened to people before, you go to spread the jaws and it gets stuck together, and all of a sudden your handle's full backwards on you. You know, you're sitting here trying to fight the thing, looking for something else to pry the jaws open, get that wire out. Nice thing about this is it's all one piece going all the way through, so you just pull it apart, and yeah, I mean, the spring's not going to do it on its own. That's pretty much just for opening up, but how nice is that, having a spring in there just to be able to get at something right away? That's pretty cool. What'd be nice, I'd like to see this thing, is actually put a little flat part on the outside. That way you could use it as a spreader. I don't know how much, I mean, I guess I could do it myself, like take a little thing and saw it off, but, you know, flatten it out there. But yeah, maybe I'll just leave it as is, because yeah, I'm a pretty big fan of this guy. The other nice part about this is it's got this 3-inch blade that comes out. 3 inches is usually the litmus test that people use for, you know, carrying around legally. The one I usually have with me, my everyday carry, is this M16. This is the number 14 size, an ER, or emergency responder, because it has a glass breaker and a seatbelt cutter on the back. So you put the seatbelt in there and it would slice it like that. This is a big blade, and I like big blades because you can get at things that are far away, and I find they're much more useful. My hands are kind of big. This thing fits just perfect. And yeah, the extra bulk doesn't matter to me because I'm a big guy. I'm cargo pants wearer. And yeah, if you like the skinny little knives, more power to you. But I'm just telling you what I like. The cool thing about this guy is you get the pliers and the blade. Even though it's a smaller blade, you still get all that extra reach on it because you can grab it back here and look how far you can get. So if you know you're trying to cut the fuel line on a runaway engine or something like that, it's way back there, you can still reach out and get to it, which is, you know, really important. You know, or if you're like hanging off a ladder going for that last little piece of rope that you have to slice down, and you know, you want something that can reach out a little farther, and that's what this is great for. The other cool thing about this guy is look at this. Bam. Now I'm gonna adjust this screw. The reason why I actually ordered this in the first place is because I had this guy for a while and I adjusted the screw to make the flipper faster. And I actually lost this screw. I went to CRKT's website, ordered a brand new one. It was so painless. And I like to support companies that take care of their customers like that. So I thought I would support them by something else, and I'd give this guy a try, because you know I'm always looking for new stuff for work. So I'm gonna actually unscrew this little hex head right here and make it a little looser so it's a little faster opening, because right now it's like, yeah, I could do it, but I like it to be a little easier. Just remember, when you do it, I learned the hard way with this guy, once you make this a little bit looser, you gotta put some red Loctite in there when you got it, so it sets where you want it. But I mean, look at this. You want to talk about some freaking medieval weaponry here. I mean, you got stabby over here and smashy over here. I mean, even if you hold it just like this, I mean, it's pretty much a coup baton. And yeah, you're gonna really wreck somebody's day like this. So as far as zombie approved, yeah, I like this one a lot. It's a little bit bulky in the pockets, but if I'm actually know I'm gonna be outside doing some work, and I might need a pliers and some screwdrivers and a knife handy, this is the one I'm going to take for sure. I may take this one around town because it's a little bit heavier. I mean, it's a little bit thinner inside the pocket. But yeah, this is good for working. I've been using it a lot recently, and I'm very happy with this guy. One thing I don't like so much is the pouch. There's only this tiny little bit of Velcro right here. And look at that, just a little strip. And yeah, I carried it around for a little bit in the pouch, and I can just tell this thing is going to slide out. So yeah, I'm using the belt clip now, and yeah, that works out just fine. It fits in my pocket. So you know, they have a smaller size. If you're a smaller person's stature, wearing a little bit tighter pants, you can go with the Zilla Junior, but I'm gonna stick with full size. And this has been a little multi-tool review for you from Keeps You Alive.